Daw was not thrilled by the way the dove sounded in the last deals, in the last video. So here's a quick short putting the dove against the J200 or SJ200 after a string change and conditioning of the fretboard, as well as the conditioning of the fretboard on the SJ200, as well as doing a clean up on the strings on that one too. So here we go. And now the SJ. That's a better representation of how close these two guitars are.